an adventure. Sure, we're going to the bookstore. First, we had breakfast because we have to fortify ourselves for all the walking that we're doing. And don't worry, Jen is driving. I'm the one filming.
My step count is going to be ridiculous.
It's going to be insane. I should have worn my Fitbit.
Oh, we just left your house.
I know. No, it's fine. We're on a mission to make something happen. Ooh. Oh, both hands on the wheel.
We're in a residential area. I can do that safely.
Okay, good. Okay. So, yes, we are going. Hopefully, the plan is...
Wait, where are we going first? Are we going to Target?
I think we're going to Target first, then Bookmans, which is, for those of you awesome that don't live in Arizona, that is a used book exchange store. That's amazing. And then we might do a little pit stop afterward at Barnes & Noble because I have a gift card. So, we'll see how it goes. Thanks for hanging out with us. Mwah. Say bye. Target. Here we are. In. I just cannot get over these earrings. So cute. Jen got her lipstick. Jen, let's see what you got.
How fun is that? Should we do this to cry to later?
Oh, why would you do that to me?
It's only $10 too.
Look, they're all happy. Movie night with me before you. Lies. Oh, we're going to the adult section. My earrings are from the little kids section. They're still cute as shit.
Ooh.
It's an elephant.
Yeah. The little heart things and the arrows. But I feel like I have like a bunch of these already. These have little owls on them.
If you can find one with a koala, I would give you $20.
Challenge accepted.
Oh my god. Oh, these have keys.
These are $17. These are missing too. Do I get a discount?
Yes. I like keys. These have keys.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, we should.
Is there two? Got some strength, but we only have one friend, so.
God damn it. Target, you let us down.
Okay, we can head out.
Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
On to our next adventure after we pay for these.
Okay. We do. We have to pay for these.
Trip to Target was a success.
Woo!
She got her lipstick. I got my earrings. Look at these cute little dolphins.
Curtis! Get us out of here.
Curtis
is my car, by the way.
Curtis is the car. We got Kai the koala back there. So cute.
He was originally going to Goodwill, and then he hopped out of the bag, and I just haven't had the heart to
He wanted to stay with you.
I know.
So, on to Bookmans. We'll see you there.
Put your seatbelt on!
Curtis is yelling at me. Gotta put my seatbelt on!
I love me. My bus ahead. I love me. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast. I love all y'all, but I love me the most.
know what you should do? If you look these, they might have a signed copy. No. I did find a signed copy here once, though.
You did?
I did. It was by a sign. Yeah, signed by both of them.
Oh!
Do they have the mark? Are you dead?
They already have this.
What is it? Yeah, you know, maybe I should do it, because I have credit.
There you go.
And I really want the cover. Look at this cover. It's so beautiful. I'll hold it for now.
Okay. Where's that going to be?
It's going to be in fantasy.
Where is that again?
It's over here.
Oh!
Hello!
This big horror diamond.
I'm going to go this way. Book one. I mean, it's not the first book in the series, but it's the first book I picked up to buy.
You have two books and I only have one. There's a problem.
I have credit.
I don't have credit.
So we both have two books now.
Hero of Ages.
The Lost Art of Keeping Secrets. Hannah.
I don't know why it took so long to get over.
Grab on your hair.
My hair.
What did I say it was called?
The Nightingale.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I found the Night Road.
Big one.
Alright, so we found these really cool boxes. And
$20.
That's still not terrible for the big one.
I know.
Man. Okay, so Jenna's gonna get a smaller one. I'm gonna get the medium sized one. And whoever else wants up here. She put her books on there, which is a fantastic idea.
There's no other way to carry it.
I got a third book, by the way.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Okay, here we go. I'm really excited about this, guys. It's beautiful.
So the big one's no longer available.
So we needed a cart because we decided to get all three. Because we enable each other when we shop. That was a good idea. Put the purse there. Bam, diggity. We can shop until we drop. Yeah.
Oh, God, I'm being by glasses.
Puzzles. So many puzzles. There's a Disney one I saw.
Oh, Harry Potter.
Well, they have lots of puzzles.
Look at it.
Floor to ceiling. Puzzles. Gosh. What are you looking for in here?
I could get this for Kai. He could have a little car buddy.
Yeah, I'm a car buddy. It has cardinals on it. Oh my god. You should get it.
It's like $4 too.
You
so
should
I'm just
get
like...
it.
Oh, it's $5.
I no, get it.
No.
Yeah, it has a cardinals jacket on.
If it was, it's super soft too. But I need get to behave.
It. I need to behave.
Get it.
No.
Yeah, you left that little guy without a home. Hey, he'll find a happy home. Europe, I want to go back to Europe. London.
Oh, that's a pretty cool clock. Go, Spidey, go. That's awesome.
And an old friend. Well, there's the Pillars of the Earth. Are you the one that's always talking about that, or is that Lara? Or is it both of you?
Lara, probably, but Pillars of the Earth is really good.
They have a book
I have
for Star Trek Into Darkness?
Yeah.
It's crazy talk.
Okay, so I guess we're done. We're gonna check out. I'm gonna check out.
Oh, it's so bright! Bye, Bookmans! Ben! Oh, why are you so loud? Can you push this thing?
Hi, Curtis. I'm very excited about this box, guys.
Are you excited? Two of them.
Two boxes! Are you excited about your boxes? So, Jen didn't spend anything because she had credit.
Let's use our brains here.
Yeah. Use them like the Russian dolls they are. Get it. Get it in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Force it in there. Alright.
But I can shake it like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that.
Dun, 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 dun.
There's Jen Jen.
It's not Amazon with good price deals.
We're going to hit the bargains.
Yeah, that's the only place I shop because books at full price are expensive.
It is, and we got bills to pay, but we also need the books.
Well, we don't need them, but I love them.
It's a need. Don't even. It's a need.
The worst day. They spelled it wrong.
The worst day.
Technically, it's Friday. Technically, today is Friday. Dun, 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 dun. Let me take 10 minutes.
That's so awful. We don't need any more coloring books. We just said that.
I know, but look, there's a cat on that one.
A million Christmas cats.
Yay.
Oh,
it's misplaced, but there's way too many. You know what we might be able to find here?
First of all, this book. I think I need this one.
Do you need that?
I think I have
it. I love all of you.
Doctor Who.
I love all these.
Beautiful, beautiful covers.
I love all these covers. Just so beautiful. All right,
well, it's gonna take a couple. They have Penny Dreadful for $3. You already have it?
It's yep. Still I have that copy, and I also have the Barnes & Noble Leatherbound edition, which I don't see it here.
I love Prince of Guard stickers because that means clearance.
But I think these are all like cool baby stuffs. Definitely need. I want a Funko Pop so bad.
This cover, guys. It's beautiful. It has fishes on it.
It's beautiful. Is it fish or fishes? Is fish singular or plural? Help me out here.
Fish eye.
Fish eye. Jen Jen over there. Fish eye. Hey, I found our book.
Did you? Was it on clearance?
Nope.
Then I don't want it. But it's a signed copy. Damn it.
It's the last two signed copies.
Oh.
It's actually the last two in the store.
They are $30. Is it even worth it? I don't even think it's worth it. The English Spy. I already want it.
The English Spy.
Is Daniel?
Hello, foreign bestsellers. Starting at 5 minutes.
The Clock Tower.
What's it about? Oh, that's not. That's not gonna tell me anything.
That's not what I'm gonna tell you.
So funny.
Topless upon the foredeck, drinking pan. Her flawless skin, baking in the sun, was the most famous woman in the world. And one deck below, preparing an appetizer of tuna tartar.
Right? That just sounds gross.
Tartar. Cucumber and pineapple was the man who was going to kill her. That actually sounds kind of exciting.
That sounds really intriguing. This is mine and Jen Jen's motto.
It's so beautiful.
And then there's just a little book.
And then look at this tote. Super cute.
Look at this cat. Super excited. And, oh, it's a unicorn cat.
I don't even know. It's $26, so no, but yes.
She's like, I'm not getting it. She's like, I'd rather get this cat than the book.
Look at how cute all these are. They're so fluffy.
Clearance stuff where?
Oh, there's clearance stuff back there.
Following the Jen Jen. We're following the leader.
Leader. 250 bites the dust.
Should have worn my Fitbit.
For
clearance.
What the F is this?
Yeah, Jen Jen, yeah. She didn't want to spend anything and left spending so much more.
She made me. She made me.
Didn't make you do nothing.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
I said, should I get this? And you're like, of
course
you should.
Yes, of course you should. Bye, Barnes & Noble. It's always fun.
We made it. This is our haul. Our haul for the day for Bookmans and Barnes & Noble.
Oh, I didn't move my Target stuff in here.
Oh, yeah, Target. We're kind of wearing our Target stuff, so lipstick and then earrings. Of course, our beautiful boxes, our London boxes.
Sorry if you wanted the big one.
Sorry. We took them all. We're going to start with what we got at Bookmans.
Oh, we are. Okay.
All right, so we got two of the same books at Bookmans.
No, we only got one.
No, one. Yeah.
This one.
Hero of Ages. It is the final book in the Mistborn trilogy.
Yes.
Which we just finished. Well, it was last night. And holy moly. I really want to kind of start reading it, but
right now.
Can't because we're on a schedule for book club. We got Cog the Mark, which is only one copy, which
look at this cover.
So beautiful. Beautiful. Next book I got is The Lost Art of Keeping Secrets. This is another book club book. Never heard of this book, never heard of this author, but I'm really excited to read it. And then I'm trying to finish up this series. It's
Series I.
And it's the Goddess Summoning series, which I need three books, but they only had one of the three. So I'm slowly but surely getting this series so I can start reading it.
Don't call me Shirley. Shirley.
And then I've been having my eye on this book for a very long time. I just love this cover. I really want to read this. And I know the other book is out. I think it's A Torch Against the Night is the second one that it's called. I don't know. Could be just making that up. But I saw this, and there was only one copy, and I wanted it, so I got it.
Bam. Hey, there was only one copy of this, and I wanted it, and I bought it, too.
There you go. That's how we do it.
Now I have too much to read, but I also have something to color.
You can't tell me.
Her kitty cat won.
And that was on clearance. That's awesome.
Look how fat these cats are. They're cat and ornaments.
I love the back, how it's a snowflake, but it's in cats.
I just want to, like, cut this out and put it everywhere.
That is amazing.
So that was one thing that I got. Okay.
And then, our got the same duplicate book again, which is The Nightingale, which is a book club book.
Signed
and
copy.
And it's a signed copy. It was the only two signed copies that were left. So
did
it's
I get
really,
it? Wrong page.
Damn it. It's right here. Got it. It's really serendipitous.
I also like the cover.
The cover is beautiful. Cool. What does it look like naked?
It's also...
What does it look like naked?
Ooh, I like that color too!
Color scheme.
But it's got that nice matte
inside.
Feel to it. It's got a, is that a compass or a watch? No, it's a compass.
It's a compass and matte. That's awesome.
Signed edition.
Well, I heard people rave about this on BookTube, so I really wanted to get it. This is actually my pick for book club in real life. So I'm really excited to get to reading that.
Okay, maybe I should stop trying to read it.
Oh, we got another book in common.
Because it was called The English Spy. It was super awesome, and it sounded really cool.
And it was only clearance. $7, so
and
there you go.
Anytime you can get a hardcover.
I don't think I've read anything by Daniel Silva. So.
No, but I hear about him all the time.
I see him everywhere, so first time!
Can I also just say that I've always thought it was like a Daniel Silva, so I'm
it's
now...
Daniel. There's Daniel. A man.
It's a man. All right, so I got this one because I bought the series... at the book fair. But this is the latest one, and it was $6, and it was hardcover. And so, even though it's different than all the other ones that I have, I don't know how I'm ever going to find this one in paperback.
It's beautiful.
For $6.
I got one of these for full price because I saw it, and it was just super cute. It's just a little journal, just blank pages, but it says writer's block, and it looks like a block of wood. And I just thought that was the cutest thing ever. And they had a couple... in the clearance section, the red dot means, and I'm like, yes, I'm gonna get another one.
So if you,
I should have got all three of them. There was three there, and I should have got all three of them, but I didn't. That'd just be so cool if I had just like a shelf of all these with all my writing in it. So all in all, this was a very great and prosperous day.
It was actually not that expensive.
It
was compared to as much as we got. You would think that we spent like what $200-ish.
I know, with all the like the chests that we got,
the discounts, the coupons, the credits.
Yeah.
This is how we roll. If I have a coupon,
thrift
shopping.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, not necessarily.
And sometimes you just need a little bit of retail therapy.
Mm-hmm. 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 I needed this.
So definitely, we needed this. We had a big breakfast first, and then we went out and shopped, and now it's time to dance.
Just you wait, friends.
It's
gonna be awesome.
It's gonna be a little tidbit for you. We have our off time. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Thanks for shopping with us. some shh. Ain't that some shh. Wait, my Fitbit's gonna fly.
Oh, what's that?